Hi, welcome to this tutorial. I'm Peter Sandell, and a field application engineer at Vector Sweden. In this video, I will show how to work with views in PREEvision. In PREEvision, the details of model data, their relations and other things are presented in dedicated windows with the specified views. These windows are called views. One example is the search result view that display hits in a flat list or a tree. Another is the property view that shows various information and set properties for the selected artifact. Views are found and opened from the Show View option in the Windows menu. They all serve different purposes, but also have several common features and characteristics. Here is a short description of what is possible to do. Views can be stacked in tabs and arranged in any order. They can be placed side by side, positioned above other views, or moved down below. Views can be resized, and they can be moved. Views can even be moved outside the main window by drag and drop, or by using the detached option in the context menu. And if everything has become a mess, it can be set back to its original state by the reset perspective option. If a view or a tabbed group of views are minimized, you will see a toolbar appear. Here you find the option to peak or to minimize. This works in two directions. So when a window is maximized, you can peek and see those views that now are hidden. The toolbars you see when minimizing or maximizing can be moved to a different place according to your liking. Every view in PREEvision has its own dedicated toolbar that enables fast access to function valid for that view. Looking at the model view as an example, we have a button to toggle if detailed information should be shown, another to open a second instance of the model view, a third to see the current selection, and more. The views concept is well covered in the help file, where you find more details and tips that may be of use for you.